Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to export multiple designs in a single PDF in Figma. So let's get started. So here you can see I'm having two designs, but if I click on one of these designs, I'll be able to only export that particular design. Same applies for the other two. So for exporting both these designs in a single PDF, to the leftmost top you'll be having this main menu icon. Click that, click on file, and here you'll be having export frames to PDF. Click that and just select the location where you want your PDF to be exported. I am good with downloads. I will just click on save. And if you want to watch the entire tutorial how I created this login screen, you can just click on the card that is appearing on top. Now if I go to downloads and open the PDF, here you can see page 1 login and page 2 is sign up. So this basically does the job for us. I hope you'd have found this video useful, guys. Do check the playlist. I've done a lot of videos in Figma, AI tools, APIs. So subscribe me. Thanks for watching.